This is my earth, and I live in it. It's one third dirt and two thirds water, and it rotates and revolves through space at rather an impressive pace. Never even messes up my hair. And here's a really weird thing: the force created by its spin is the force that stops the chaos flooding in. This is my earth, and it's fine. It's where I spend the vast majority of my time. It's not perfect, but it's mine. It's not perfect. This is my house, and I live in it. It's made of cracks and photographs. We bought it from a guy who bought it from a guy who bought it from a guy whose granddad left it to him. And the weirdest thing is that this house has locks to keep the baddies out, but they're mostly used to lock ourselves in. This is my house, and it's fine. It's where I spend the vast majority of my time. It's not perfect, but it's mine. It's not perfect, but it's mine. This is my body, and I live in it. It's 35 and 6 months old. It's changed a lot since it was new. It's done stuff it wasn't built to do. I often try to fill it up with wine. And the weirdest thing about it is I spend so much time hating it, but it never says a bad word about me. This is my body, and it's fine. It's where I spend the vast majority of my time. It's not perfect, but it's mine. It's not perfect. This is my brain, and I live in it. It's made of love and bad song lyrics. It's tucked away behind my eyes, where all my fucked up thoughts can hide. 'Cause God forbid I hurt somebody. And the weirdest thing about a mind is that every answer that you find is the basis of a brand new cliche. This is my brain, and it's fine. It's where I spend the vast majority of my time. It's not perfect, but it's mine. It's not perfect, but it's mine. It's not perfect. I'm not quite sure.
The Heritage Orchestra, ladies and gentlemen.